mission of the God of Hope Ministries is to teach and model Christ's love to prison inmates through an intense, focused exposure to His truth. The primary goal of the God of Hope Ministries is to see the inmates as well as the volunteers growing in Christ and living with hope. The inmates are the fruit of this ministry, and as they become established in their walk with God and equipped for sharing their faith and hope with others, the volunteers can continue employing their spiritual gifts as messengers of hope to those in prison. The God of Hope Ministries provides intensive Bible study and discipleship on a daily basis inside of prison dormitories to both male and female inmates for a 6-month term, and financial support is needed to help provide equipment for a second men's dorm, a curriculum for 162 inmates, and to help with administrative costs. Christ has called our own Marcelo Lamas to plant a new Hispanic church in Georgetown, Texas. The new church has been blessed enormously, and Georgetown has seen many souls saved and many lives transformed. However, the economy has put stress on the church plant's operating budget, causing Pastor Lamas and his wife Rachel to take on part-time work in addition to their full-time ministry. Our special support will help this new congregation as it grows in maturity to God's glory. The University of Texas attracts over 5,000 international students and postdoctorate scholars to Austin each year. The International Student Ministry Program exists to reach this population with the gospel and to nurture new believers so that they can carry God's truth with them when they return to their native countries. These international students represent the ends of the earth right on the doorstep of Austin. Our influence on this generation and their new love for Christ is a powerful way to carry the gospel to other countries. Our gifts to this ministry will help expand the practical programs to these students, like loaning furniture, creating fellowship opportunities, and planning English outreach events that pull together international cultures as one under God.